funny. The one lane that I don't really need to put down tentacles, because it's Maokai and it's easy, is the lane that I come to put down tentacles.
I value Fula and Bobby. Even if I die, I die in emotion.
Oh, Shaco's not going AP. He's going AD. Okay. I think AD Shaco's gonna have a hard time into our team comp if we don't end up getting behind early.
There is joy in food and fighting. Now!
Why did he start sapling and miss all of the farm? That's not good. I'm not even afraid of walking up and getting Shaco ganked now because I know he has sapling, so he's not going to have his snare combo until level 3. The cannon again. What is he doing? No one fucking knows, dude. I thought I was getting jungle ganked for sure. And I claimed that first. Clinched the first blood before my bot lane could feed it. Good stuff. Genius, dude, genius. No minion death. Fucking tower death. Any stead is a new word. I just made it up.
They are kind of gentle dogs. Mine isn't one of those.
16 CS to 41, two deaths. These early kills on me are very important, so that I'm able to get that mana. He gets too tanky for me to kill. This guy... Oh, never mind, I was looking at it wrong. I thought he had 500 games played on Maokai. I was like, this dude hates his life.
An ally has been slain.
Shaco's bottom. So I don't have to respect him being top. Made the journey, killed the guy.
An enemy has been slain.
Behold!
Fuck, I love landing against Maokai when I get to play Alawi into it. Holy moly. Got my full cleaver at 8 minutes, 78 CS, 3 kills to 30 CS. I also have 400 extra mana, so my mana pool is almost doubled just based on the kills and assists. So you could show me love and be sacrificed. Turning holy water to gasoline. It's a formality to be torn apart.
I don't scare. For me, it's a I don't matter. And I don't with stop. A heart.
Two timing you like a broken clock. You throw the rock and you never sing. Smoking hot, pretending medicine. The door is locked, you lost without a product to be peddling. You let him win already. And you'll forever be the enemy. So if you got a regiment, you better get him ready. Get him up.
Shrugged it off and threw a hair in a ponytail. I've been trying to wise enough to know that.
denying him all of this farm. I don't want to back because I have my ult up and I have a nice tentacle set up. Judging by the surface, never know the depths. Your every soul has a purpose. You define what your worth is. You decide what your work on this earth is. This is the first lesson. Until you win this orbit, to share with the world so that everyone absorbs it. Sometimes I'm too abstract. The people tend to think a little too fast back. They label every person like it's a matter of fact. Imagine if somebody needed sleep with some ambition. Instead we feed them poison. Shit. Wonder how we got the sickness. Sick in that pleasure. Love is pain, the memory spread. Sleeping better at night when the enemy's dead. And we're pretty good at keeping bad.
I'm
gonna keep pushing up here.
A god's appearance is limited only by those observing.
I can't let this wave go back too far or I lose all of the control that I have up here, so shove it out. Bot lane's feeding, of course. Pretty impressive, I'll say. But still looking like we're gonna lose. Thanks, team. Why is this thing chasing me, dude? Oh shit.
Oh,
I'm trying to kill this tower, dude. I just can't get it. I'm getting redonkulously strong, though. I'm so fucking fed with my items right now. I'm just gonna keep doing this until I have a Death's Dance. Our team just has to keep it together until then. Maybe I'll grab the Rift Herald right away here. Guys just gotta stop feeding. Literally, that's all you have to do. Stop fucking feeding. I realize there's 5 bot, but you just have to not be in a position that they can be rewarded for sending 5 bot when they're losing off this hard. In his fucking eye. Times dragon 140 or 150. I'm just gonna keep pressuring top and then I'll teleport for dragon. Gonna keep pressuring top, just push bot is 4 and I'll TP for drag. In a game like this, how do you determine whether to continue pushing or use your lead to help your lanes? Depends on what character I'm playing and how the lanes are positioned. There's nothing I'm really going to be able to do if I go and help my lanes unless there's a position that we're fighting over an objective. Our team just keeps dying for no reason in the middle of fucking nowhere, defending nothing and pressuring nothing. Literal definition of a 1v9. My jungler was being good though. He wasn't being completely useless, so.
Life
You win! Fucking, I don't know. I have 4k gold. This is the most money I've ever had on this champion, dude. It's hilarious. This might be a dumb question, but does it matter whose soul you grab in terms of how much healing you receive? No, the healing has nothing to do with it, other than the Death Dance damage doing more damage to someone that's squishier. But, sorry, I'm just waiting this out. No, it does. The soul doesn't matter for the healing, but for how much damage it takes and how tanky it is, it does. No. Alright, Aurelia's the carry now. Killed everybody if I had a red buff, but Aurelia's the carry. Bart escaped.
This is monster.
I think that was the hardest stomp I've ever stomped on Maokai, or on the champion I'm playing. This one. Whatever champion I'm playing, the hardest I've ever stomped. Huh. Oh, I only gained 18 LP, so it's going to put me at 99 LP now. Good. What happens if you E a Shaco clone? I'm not sure. I'm assuming it's similar to Wukong, where it like lets you pull it, but disappears immediately. 52k damage in 26 minutes. Okay.